Hi, Teach Jim here, and I'd like to show you how I've mastered my master list. Keeping a master list is hugely important in your business. So this is ToodleDo, and it's a tool I use for managing my task. If I add a task, I can put the task in, like to set up ToodleDo. And as I do this, notice I have a folder I can put it into. This is my planning folder, a start date and time, priority, and notes. Well, that looks all fine and good. I can add multiple tasks or import tasks. That's cool. Add the task. Bam, it's on my list. I can take a look at it here. Notice I see the fields there. But there's several settings here that are not showing all the possibilities of this. So let's take a look at it. First off, in life, each week I plan my mission and vision. I get connected with those and I tie those into my goals. And so I have lifelong goals, long-term goals, short-term goals. So lifelong goals, I'm going to earn an income of $100,000 a year from my home business. And so that's a lifelong goal. I'm going to do that by being a leader of learning. Well, I probably need to add it. So anyway, you add goals for each of those and they cascade down. And your short-term goals tie to your long-term, tie to your lifelong goals. So those are goals. Once you connect with your goals, then I go through my life and look at it in terms of my roles. What are the roles I have? Well, I have to take care of myself. And I also need to take care of others. So myself, my family and friends, then I'm a planner, producer, publisher, participant, and promoter. So those are some of the roles that I fulfill. I could be a member of a chamber of commerce. I could be a leader someplace. Each of those roles get placed here. Then my task can be put into roles. So roles and goals. And then I also have context, where I am in life and what I'm going to be doing. And so if I'm at YouTube, I'm going to be able to add in this video. So and I just put the at symbol in front of it, add that. Now I'm at YouTube. It's on the list. Save the changes. Boom. So now I go to my to-do list. I add a new item and I want to add updating this video. But notice I don't have my goals. I don't have my roles are here. So I can put down things here, but I need to add more items on the list. The way I do that is I go to account settings, and in account settings, I can do two things. One, I can change the whether it be a grid or a multi-view. I like the multi-view because when I add lots of lines, I don't want them all visible. I want to see a single line and then be able to expand it. And when the fields and functions in use, this is where I turn on everything. I love the context. I love the goals. I like the time bound some of my events and activities. I like to have repeating. I like to estimate the length. I like to check the timer so I can clock things as I'm going through. So particularly if I'm billing somebody for those hours, the status lets me see what's active next and what the next action is. Now what does it look like when I go to add a task? Well, let's see. I'm adding a task. I'm going to upload this video. I'm going to publish the video. And so there we go. I'm going to put that in my folder as a publisher. I'm going to do it while I'm at YouTube. My goal is to be part of this earning $100,000 a year. I'm going to do that tomorrow afternoon at 11 o'clock in the morning, and I'm going to finish it tomorrow at 12 o'clock noon. So it's not repeating the length. I think it's going to take an hour. It's going to be a high priority and it's part of my video projects, and that's where I put my project information, and it is my next action. I can put notes about that in here, save those, and boom, now I have my video publishing item here, and I can look at it through lots of different eyes. I have a due date, time, place. Wow. Everything in my list then can be sorted through my roles and goals. I can sort by goal, and I can go to my 100,000 a year, and here's all the tasks based on that. I show details. Then I can go to my folders, and I can do all the things I need to do as a publisher. And oh, I can turn off my filters. Turn off the filters. There it is. So there's the item for my publisher. Go to the context. I'm now going to be working at YouTube. I've just uploaded to YouTube and we're uploading some other videos. And here I go looking at my task there. I can go to my projects and I can say, here's where my video project. Here it is. And there it is. I can see that this is importance number. You see, I now I can sort everything. I can look at it through multiple sets of eyes. A powerful, powerful potential.